This morning, a Riverdale firefighter remains in critical condition and two others are recovering after a crash involving their fire engine. Now, this was a scene along Terrell Road near Riverdale Fire Services Station Number 2. When 11 Alive Sky Tracker arrived, it showed the tangled wreckage. Clayton County officials say the fire crews, they were responding to a call when this happened. At this time, there's no word on what caused that crash.